Hi everyone, welcome to this session of screen mirroring tutorial, where we'll help you connect your iPhone 10 and other iOS 11 devices to an HDTV with no wires and no Apple TV. By following the instructions shown here, you will be able to screen mirror to your TV in under 3 minutes. Your enjoyment of your iPhone 10 will not be restricted by the phone screen anymore, because you will be able to surf the internet, watch videos, and play games on the big screen TV in your living room. To get you started, you will need your iPhone, an HDTV, and most importantly, an EZCast dongle, which acts as a wireless receiver. The first step is to connect the EZCast dongle to an HDMI port on the TV, and power it on with an external USB power supply. We strongly recommend using an external USB power supply, not the USB port from the TV, to deliver a stable power to EZCast dongle. Select the HDMI source connected to your EZCast dongle, then you will see the home screen of EZCast. You can see the EZCast Wi-Fi network SSID shown on the home screen in the top left corner. So use your iPhone to connect to it by choosing the Wi-Fi network and enter the password. When you see the top right corner of home screen shows one device has connected to the EZCast network, you are ready to screen mirror from your iPhone 10 to the HDTV. Open the control center and select screen mirroring to start sharing your iPhone screen to the big screen. Now everything you play on the iPhone is instantly mirrored on the HDTV. You can watch your photos in portrait and in landscape. Also watch your favorite movies and play games. Better yet, the notch is gone. If you want to learn more tips about screen mirroring iPhone to your TV, subscribe to our channel for the latest news and tips. Please comment below whether you prefer to play games or watch videos on the big screen.